My son and daughter are now with me as well.
Anything you want, we try to get unusual, different, feed the cultures in the world.
We do not sell cheap meat, but we do sell good meat cheap. That's one that my granddad came up with 60 years ago.
Make them feel friendly, ask them how the dog is, ask them how things are, you know, what, how's things going in their lives, and cheer them up. Basically, it's a social event.
So I do like contact lenses, jewellery, hair extensions.
We do virtually everything you would need. If we don't sell it, you don't need it.
Hopefully it send everybody away with a smile on their face. Have a bit of a laugh, a bit of a banter, and hopefully sell you a book or two.
We've been trading on Preston Markets since 1965. It's a family business.
You're meeting people, you're getting to eat delicious food throughout the market.
We're here at rain or shine, no matter what the weather is.
We'll see friends, you'll see friends meeting friends, one big hug, one big happy family really.
But you know, when they walk through the door and you know them and you say good morning to them, it's nice.
They don't just buy things, they meet the friends and they make friends as well.